the MLA lost her cool after the cop allegedly did not file a complaint lodged by a woman in Sambal in Uttar Pradesh.
MLA Lakshmi Gautam was caught on camera pulling up and abusing a three-star cop here, inspector of the local police station. Now, the MLA's allegation is that that a woman has approached her and said that the concerned inspector is not helping her, despite she has been moving to the police station for past 10 days. Her complaint is not being registered, and that's why the cop was pulled up. We haven't got any version from the concerned police officer. In fact, of course, he's not giving his version, but the locals clearly say that the inspector might have been at some fault for not addressing to the woman's concern in time, but the manner in which the MLA was seen abusing her power and misbehaving with the officer in uniform, that clearly can't be justified. Probably there could have been more humble way to drive in the point or get the woman
absolutely
justice, but the brazen manner in which the cop was even threatened that his uniform would be removed off, his uniform would be taken away.